Girlfriend got fired from work and I don't give a f. I'm actually glad. A few nights ago, my girlfriend tells me she's going out to grab drinks with her friend. I mentioned to her how she was on a diet and was supposed to avoid alcohol and certain foods for her health and that it was already getting late. She pretty much blew off what I said and went with her friend. She then texted me she was going to the bars club with them as well. I stressed to her that it is a Tuesday and that she has work at 5 a.m. and that she's already tight financially and it probably would be the best idea. She again blew me off and went anyways. Well, she got drunk and stayed out extremely late and left her keys with her friend who got drunk. And she missed work. She got a text today saying she's fired. I can't help but not give her FCK because I tried to warn her and save her, but she's grown and made the decision. I feel like I should feel sympathy, but I can't. Now I have to carry a heavier load financially for her because of her poor decision making. Am I dick for feeling how I feel? Edit: let me add context because a lot appear to be turned off by the diet comment. Per her doctor's prescription, she was instructed to be on a primal carnivore diet for 3 straight weeks. So basically meat, butter, water, coffee and nothing else. She had broken the diet for 3 days due to it being date night and miscellaneous things. So when she told me she was going out to one of the sports bars we ate at this weekend, I k that there was nothing she could eat there she'd want and that she also hadn't eaten yet that day due to training. I was reminding her of her diet and recommended going to another restaurant instead to avoid the bar food and alcohol. Secondly, there is a slight age gap. I'm 27 and she is 23. No. Someone could argue that you are completely fine for feeling cause you did your best and warned her. But she did at her own risk. Good luck until she finds a job, bro. Some people learn and mature the hard way. I sure AF did. Honestly. If I wasn't in too deep in this relationship, this would be grounds for leaving. If I was in deep, this would be a serious reconsideration. Tells you a lot about who she is as a person. And that she doesn't value your input or feelings. Tells you what she doesn't see as important and tells you what she does and those aren't good for longevity and aren't good for you to subject yourself to. If it's a one-off thing, then cool. If it happens even once more, she needs to be done. Are you dating someone or raising a child? I mean, this reads just like an angry parent. If you're in a relationship and you feel like it's your job to manage every one of your partner's decisions, then what are you doing really? An alcoholic doesn't stop drinking when you yell at them and call them an alcoholic. In fact, they just drink more. One of the hardest lessons I had to learn about my relationships that the only way people change is if they themselves want to. No exceptions. Don't busy yourself with being your partner's constant parent. Drop the judgment and just move on. I can't help but not give her FCK. Now I have to carry a heavier load financially for her because of her poor decision making. This, my friend, is called giving a fuck. How can a person get fired for missing a single day of work? What the hell condition does she have that she has to have only meat, butter and coffee? Honestly, dude. My instincts say to run. She needs more help than you can give her. It could just be that she's young. But there are some red flags in your description. Just break up with her. You aren't married and don't have kids. She sounds like an idiot. Yeah, I'd be questioning whether to stay with her. She's fucking off because she knows you're her meal ticket to fall back on. That's straight taking advantage of you and not her being a good partner. At least make sure you have separate finances, bank accounts, etc. And don't pay her phone bill or credit cards, etc. Let her know you are not gonna enable her stupidity. You got decisions to make based on her next response and decision making. The PPL pigeonholing the situation because of the diet comment are crazy. I'm guessing they posted before his edit though. Also, why do you have a financial burden now? Not saying break up, but she needs to find financial stability. Not you. Alcohol shouldn't affect your work. That's a sign to cut back or stop. I went to an RR meeting and some of us were in denial and thought we were fine because our drinking didn't interfere with our jobs. I'm not saying she's an alcoholic, but losing your job like this is pretty insane. It's her own fault. Don't feel bad. I know if I consciously decide to go out drinking and stay out late on a school night, I have to drag my ass out of bed and show up to work. That is part of being an adult. No, you're right. She should have been more responsible. Don't feel bad for your Jeef's irresponsible decisions. If she expects you to feel bad for her, she needs to snap out of whatever lalaland she's in and come back to reality. Maybe I'm the minority here, but I find it annoying that you had to remind her she's on a diet and that it was getting late. Are you her dad? Also, she's a grown adult, right? She can make her decisions whether they are bad or not. Heavier load financially. Honestly, I wouldn't give her any of my hard-earned money. She's a grown adult and she knew what she was getting into. We all make choices and now she has to deal with the consequences of her decisions. How is she supposed to learn and grow from this experience if you support her financially afterwards? You sound like a self-righteous asshole. It's not your job to be her parent and being happy that something bad happened after she was irresponsible makes you a piece of shit. I hope she sees this and dumps your ass. Please don't ever remind her that she's on a diet. She knows. I have no sympathy for her. Simply do, you get what you get. 4 years is an age gap as adults. If you were 18 and she was 14, that would be different. But 23 and 27 does not seem like an age gap to me. If you don't like how she lives her life, break up and move on. I will drop her to many red flags location flag for a real relationship. If is just for fun is okay. If is serious, I will drop her like his job. You trying to be sympathetic is bad in my opinion. Damn, that's crazy. Look man, I know Reddit people always jump the gun on telling people to break it off, but even from the extremely conservative perspective of only divorcing for abuse, addiction and adultery, this chick sounds like she's maybe addicted to alcohol and food. Shushas needs to find a job straight away and leave you. You sound more like a parent roommate than a partner. Now I have to carry a heavier load financially for her because of her poor decision making. Sounds like you give a fuck and aren't happy. This is your chance to escape that train wreck. When someone shows you who they really are, believe them. This is giving big age gap vibes. You're not her dad. Don't tell her what to do. Yeah, she made some choices and she'll have to find a new job. But the fact that you were pretty patronizingly trying to guilt her into staying coming home doesn't give you the moral high ground. I would have gone out too had my boyfriend tried to guilt trip me into staying home. Literally all you had to do was say, have fun and maybe suggest she set an alarm so she could come home to get enough sleep for work. But it's still her decision. I hope you break up. You're not a good fit for each other. Wow, you sound like a hoot.